Without it, man, it is cold out there. You know, we've been using the word chilly for a good portion of the season. We had to put chilly in the closet and break out cold because that's what it is. Let's take a look outside right now at temperatures. Lots of 30s outside right now in Ann Arbor. We're 39 degrees and Pontiac 37. Right now in Mount Clemens, we're 38 degrees and our cool spot, Hal, you're at 33 degrees. Jackson back out to the west at 32. So a really chilly start to the day for us here in Metro Detroit. We have temperatures.
I'm sorry.
Hey, how are you?
How you doing?
Hey, big fan.
Keenan. Yeah, hey.
Spice. Mojo in the morning.
Yeah.
I was looking for the coffee machine.
Looking for the coffee machine. We don't keep the coffee machine here in the studio, but since you're here.
Well, since I'm here, can I try it?
Well, you know, they were kind enough to let me do a little bit of radio, so here he is. Why don't you do a little bit of
TV? I don't have one of those names, you know, fancy weather. The garage door clicker. Yeah, He's giving me the garage door clicker.
The clicker. Right, there you go.
All right, I don't have one of those names, but I'll just
press that button to advance.
Okay, hello. I won't screw it up.
Step aside.
I promise I won't screw it up, okay? Good morning, Pittsburgh. I'm going to give you a weather forecast here. My name is Gusty Windbottom.
It's Detroit.
Detroit, right?
Yeah.
Looks like we have some cold temperatures here. -5, -4, -5 everywhere. It looks like we could play these numbers on the pick four tonight. Am I supposed to say happy birthday to 100-year-old ladies or anything like that?
Absolutely. Just make up a 100-year-old lady.
Happy birthday
to
all of the 100-year-old ladies. And, there's lots of birthdays this morning. And we wish all of you, usually when I want the weather, I just call my dad and he talks endlessly for 10 minutes about the weather. But that's if you're not on TV.
Yeah,
So let's see. What do I click to change the map? What am I supposed to do?
This one right there.
Oh, okay. That's easy. Okay.
The play button.
Okay. If you look behind me here, it looks like Roto Report here on here. We have some croutons and... it looks like we're going to have a big downpour of spiders this afternoon, so make sure you stay indoors. If you're anywhere outside, you're going to be just
active
covered
forecast
in spiders.
So far, yep.
And the Doppler 955 is showing, lots of, looks like just...
Marshmallows
down in Toledo. Looks like the weather is going to be great over Michigan Stadium for the big game tomorrow. Whether or not we win or lose, go blue. And now that the map is green for the Spartans, we see Lapeer 56 degrees. I feel like already they're probably mailing an Emmy to me already as we speak.
You know.
Rain, 5-day rain chances going up. Enjoy the weekend as you can. Go to the cider mills. Just wear your rubbers. It's going to be 61 as a high on Sunday.
What?
Your galoshes.
Oh, okay.
It's
sorry.
Localism.
Yes.
And again, it's going to be a nice warm weekend. Enjoy it while you can. Get out there. Just make sure you take a TV with you and a long extension cord wherever you go. Keep TV20 on. As you go, okay?
Gusty Windbottom, thank you so much for joining us.
Thank you.
Spike from Mojo in the Morning of Channel 955. They've been hanging out here at Broadcast House all day long.
Now get out of studio.
I've never done weather before, and now Keenan can say he's been scammed on Mojo in the Morning for the first time.
Yeah, can I help do one more thing?
Oh, Brad. Brad's here.
This is a TV trick. We need a box for
We're going to need a bigger one than that. Oh, look at that. Hey,
he's you.
Wow. You can see all the weather from up here. Look at this. It's amazing.
All right, man.
Thanks
a lot.
Keenan. I appreciate it.
Hey, Rachel, let's get over to you with traffic.
All right.
Okay, are you sure he doesn't want to do traffic, Spike?
You don't want that.
All right.